My name is Javier Fernandez, and I'm a Spanish professional with a deep focus on marketing and the third generation of a family business. Let me explain you who I am, why I'm applying to the next international MBA, and what can I bring to my future classmates. I am currently the Marketing Director and Digital Transformation Leader of Holfer Joyeros, a Spanish family firm based in Madrid and dedicated to the jewelry and timepieces sector, with multiple stores around the Spanish geography and also international presence. Since I entered the company in 2016, I was sure that the many changes I had in mind were going to bring us success.
Let me out of this cage, for I swell up with rage. Let me sing to old age, for I'm done.
Let me shout to the sky. Also, the fact that I've been working and studying in different countries with people from diverse cultures and backgrounds has had a very positive impact on my personal development and therefore in our company's evolution. I've always had a special predilection for leading teams and fostering teamwork. It's just amazing to share experiences, knowledge and emotions with the people of your team. I had the opportunity of doing this countless times, like for example in Spain, especially at our company, in Sweden during my international marketing studies, where we managed to win the prize for the best advertising campaign of the year 2015 with a team composed by Austrian, German, Swedish and Spanish, and also in Southeast Asia, in Thailand. Community commitment is one of my core values as well. I am a member of Plaza Solidaria, an association where we dedicate our time to help people in risk of social exclusion. I've also founded Actuando, a solidarity initiative that combines my passion for acting with my compromise in the community, using theater and improvising as the means for helping people with mental disabilities to be integrated into the labor world. Now, I feel it's time to go further. It's time to become an unconventional leader at IE with the International MBA program.